Get her going again. All right, let's get going. Every time my internet does that, you know. This is what happened at the end of the second stream and stuff. It literally didn't show a picture of anything at the end. Really? Are you kidding me? This guy killed me again. You're sneaky. Keep on him. That got him down. That's for
right.
Killing me.
I think we've got this taken care of. That fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Cade unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions.
I don't know why it's been acting up, you know. There we go. Get cover somewhere. Servers can sometimes be a little bad. I need to fix those servers.
I'm detecting abnormal Vex activity in a local quadrant.
Crankers. The Vex and the Fallen are still here. I didn't think I can't see you. That clanker's got tough armor. Thank you. There is a way out.
I have identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. Failsafe, this login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches.
Whoa, those things just disappeared.
I think they're onto us.
They believe you are one of them. What did you ask?
Nothing. I asked them what they're doing on this planet. Did I offend them? these data cores the Vex are dropping. They contain answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with the friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. You're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Failsafe, they're retreating.
That is good news. Those tremors were interfering with my circuitry.
Thank you.
Alright, I guess we are good. We are upgraded.
Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Capture this thing.
Why would they leave these plates around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them? Eat that anyway. Inorganic networked intelligences.
We got a new mission now.
fire. The whole place hums with energy left behind by the Traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora, make the Vanguard whole again, and bring down the Almighty.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth, this is where I return. The last place the Traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here still with nothing.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Ghoul creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Look at the sky. What is that, Ikora?
Energy. The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault. I could have stopped this.
Ikora, there's no way. Not without your light.
I am more than just my light. I could have tried. I should have tried. But after all these years dying, being reborn, dying again, the Traveler has left me with one life, and I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Ghoul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so hard to conquer? Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Why would he do something like this? He's got the Traveler. What more does he want? Guy's a psychopath. A lot of Guardians died, but I think it's a debt we owe them, and we owe it to them. We avenge their deaths. The Red Legion will die.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Blue substance oozing from the cracks in the ground. That's the Traveler's raw energy.
Can't get up there. But there's a way to get up there.
Everyone's gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base and just abandon it.
The Wraith mine.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill? Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What's wrong?
Taken rips. Defensive wards, too.
The Taken.
The Taken? What are they doing here? You don't think the Taken King is still alive? I killed him myself. Or if she's dead.
Are the Taken here? They have no leader. Oryx is dead.
The Taken will always be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Hive or Cabal. Oryx changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
Thank you.
They're without a leader. Oryx is, you know, you guys heard them.
Must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal. Unstoppable. We have to tell Savala. Meet me outside.
Then it, I could have imaged Oryx still being alive. I guess I could be mistaken.
shock alert! Someone or something drew the take in here!
Ashermir? Is that you?
Irrelevant! The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Doubtless those mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon. There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal. And why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools! Still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering.
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools!
Really? Again? I think I'm getting overpowered or something.
Why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on. We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Ah! Remedy this mess, you fools!
Thank you.
He's almost down.
Portal's closed. We're clear. Ikora, I know this place is important to you, but...
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Ikora tells me that Commander... somebody... I don't care... has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old... Use your studies well. Hmm?
Hold to the light. Thank you.
Ah, there it is. Today, we locate the Warmine Vault. Might be a while.
As we all know, Zavala plans to attack the Almighty.
Typical Titan idiocy. I'm sure he thought, Gaul has a Sun Destroyer. I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it.
It's desperation, Asher. Zavala has forgotten he might die, his final death. Head toward the heart of the energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine, part of an interplanetary defense network,
giant
to scan the
star.
Almighty.
I think we're close, but so are the Taken. Vex, too.
He's of no heed, Assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Thank you. Ikora, we found another drill. This one's big. Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the war mine vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way. Still in our way.
Ha! What a gloriously irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
I'm detecting a spike in paracausal energy. Sterile neutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the Taken. You should hire a translator, Asher.
This gun is strong.
Thank you.
Really? Again? Jeez, these guys are strong. In a row. Yeah, I know. It gets annoying. Trust me. I know how y'all feel. What the heck? Come on! Are you kidding me? These guys are being little wussies. Kidding me. 5 times in a row. Come on. People don't want to see this over and over and over again. Really? 6 times. I don't know, guys. I'm probably gonna have to deal with this off stream. I know. We need to get continued on. I'll be back in the next stream.